It's time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 71.
Here's me.
Here we see him. Alright. Let's go. Oh, I didn't realize. I'd already finished my 6 for today. Excellent. Alright. Let's do another monster deck.
Why are you in a regular one?
What's that? Because I'm a monster now.
Why don't you just turn it into a monster?
What?
Why don't you turn it into a monster? That's good.
Mm-hmm. Impertinence is the one thing I cannot abide.
You go first.
Yep.
Ready to go first.
Alright. Let's see what happens.
Well, who got more cards than you?
No, right now we both have the same amount.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Whoa.
He just didn't put anything.
He made the floor lava.
What?
The floor is lava!
You can't put your cards in the lava.
No, they'll get hurt.
Forever.
Yep.
I shall never be.
That makes a maze. Did that card make a maze?
Mm-hmm.
It's too maze.
Squeak, squeak.
Why they can't toss the lava?
This one. Lock an enemy unit and damage it by 3.
So you got that call.
See what he does now.
Maybe he can put more lava.
I hope not.
And then he can put some lava there. Nope. He didn't put lava. He sealed.
Mm-hmm.
And he got the fire call.
Mm-hmm.
I might kill one of them. Maybe it could kill the mice. Boom, boom. That did nothing.
Yep. Let's see.
But you should spend some power first.
No. What? I think I'm going to do this one.
Yeah. I can say, why do I get them breathing? Why do I get these cards breathing?
I don't know.
You can't get breathing. So you can get breathing forever.
Yeah.
So the lava can get higher. Uh-huh. He gets another lava right here and make you all your cards.
Yep.
You put lava here and make you his cards. And then here, but then you can't put any cards. And then you can't put any cards. And then he wins.
Sam. Do you have some of the parts from your toy?
Why don't you go help Abuelo?
Okay.
I'm missing some parts here. This is all that's gonna talk.
Sweet. Boom. Love a good forfeit. And I got the Hawker Smuggler. And some reward points. Alright. Let's do another monster. Oh, monster versus monster. This should be interesting.
You shall die, world.
Alright. All right, here we go. Damn. It's tough to pick who to do. This guy, I guess. Tick-tock. Huh. Nice. It's a good card, good card, good card. Consume an allied unit. Alright, might as well damage him while I can. Or drain him, I guess, since I have dominance. He better eat the next guy he puts, or he's gonna be dead meat. Nice. Eat him. Enemy unit by two. End that turn. I guess I should have applied this to him or something. Well, he's got Thrive though, he doesn't need it. Maybe I'll give this to him. Nice. I got one of those two. Nice. Let's see here. Yeah, why not? Dolce Vita. Guy is going to be a little annoying, I think.
Hmm. Very annoying. Well, he's run out of cheap guys to eat, which is good. Well, I guess he can put another one down now. Nice. All right.
Come to me.
This guy, I guess. Nice. Look at that. Just like that, you got all caught up. I mean, he can eat all these guys. It's not the end of the world. I gotta use it now while there's still time for him to lose some points. Hmm. Yeah. Ouchie. What you got, my friend? What you got? Great question.
You would make a good slave.
Here's that one.
Huh. Let's do bleeding for four turns. I guess we'll do this guy. Let's see what happens now. Boom, 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 boom. Now I'm winning big time. Now I pass.
I see you win.
I win.
Yeah, I can wear the headphones now.
Okay.
You wore it last time. Let Sam wear it.
Yeah. I hear it, Daddy.
I hope so.
You go first, Daddy.
Yep.
Because you won the coin toss.
But now it's his turn.
Baba, well, now you're winning. Mm-hmm. He passed it.
He passed, yep. Do you hear him roar, Stella?
I think he roars.
Next time. To me, kind of looks like a dinosaur. He's gonna win. He has a lot of cards. I only have one more card. Scary dogs. Scary ghost dogs. Yep. He doesn't have to pass, he can just keep playing.
Why are you going away?
Because I lost.
play the one to the end.
It's okay.
The new puzzle's gone.
It's okay.
Is that from a piece?
Yep.
And I have the headphones.
Let me see where we're at with this here. I gotta win one more match. And then comes boosting. Okay. Right. This has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.